إن شاء الله دد كوجر سومالدا إن فضلاً بليز شير ذس مسج إن شاء الله ساولا سوتا نمبر كو كردو يا مالكستا كورونا فيروس كا أنا جانا جولس كأنه حاوي إن شاء الله إن عن دد كوميونيتي كا عارسين قفل با بليز شير ذس مسج يو نو لا شير قرايا دد كاري إن ولا سوتا نمبر كا وسي كردو يا مالكستا هذا هو نمبر كيس كلا هايو كون بقول صدر يتوقف واي een 107 na waa ICU ku jiraan dadka isbitaal ku jira 276 waaye 19 qofna way dhimatay marka mainly waxaan rabnaa dadka inaan runtii aan sameyno la wacyi geliyo basically insha Allah ta'ala if you want to volunteer and you speak Somali we'll appreciate it insha Allah we'll save the message call phone calls evenings you know after 6 you know insha Allah after 5 And then also, I just want to make sure that, you know, the city of Columbus released today the mayor as well, Mayor Andrew Ginter and Zach Lan, Tony, City Attorney. They actually be enforcing the small businesses, inshallah. So I just want to make sure that the business guy is for Somalia and any state follow Korean rules, which is governor of the GA, Dr. Anken as well. So, look, Somalia. sawlo socotaan een baggage ka oo lacagaha la soo diri doono een waa very important runtii insha Allah ta'ala lacagahaas oo runtii ah een dadka een shaqeeyna een ama shaqeeyeen bal lacag dool loo soo faamilada 2400 dollar loo soo diri doona single parents igana ama qof kaligiis duu yahayna 2200 dollar een no matter what qofkii xaris tax ka ama last year this year way helayaan lacagtooda qofkii ciyaal leh oo ilmahoodu ay ka yar yihiin 17 years no waxay helayaan $500 marka haddii lacagtaada heli weysid waxaa xaq u leedahay wici kartaa you senator two senators you can call senators poor man's office today waa maqlaysayn xafiiska wici kartaa haddaad jeegaada helin next few weeks or senator Sharon Brown as well so I want to make sure that in ogtihiin oo ka faa'iideysataan insha Allah dadkana u sheegtaan runtii lacagaal dadka business kalena xaq waxay u leeyihiin ama dadka xataa oo contractor ah waxay heli karaan benefit that you know what company for the gang karaan so I want to go back to emphasize one thing I want to make sure that social distance is important you know we have to use all of us you know if you have you know somebody who speaks Somali and your neighbors or maybe don't you see maybe they not get a message please share with them you know and if we have anybody enforce them remind them please we have to enforce actually to ourselves to remind us safety is important you know and all of us you know and social distance is important so please you know help your neighbors you know we're all human this virus it doesn't matter what you rich poor it's going to impact everybody. So we have to help each other. You know, I've been translating some documentation to English Somali last few days in my evening time. I'm very tired. I've been doing my best to reach out the community, calling them, let them know use social distance. Also, businesses, you know, to use the proper, you know, tools and sanitizers. And we have to enforce and remind each other, you know, as you see every day the number is increasing, you know, and it's heartbroken when you look at that number, you know, cases, 1,137 is a lot of number, you know, and the dead number is 19 is a lot of number, you know, so I want to make sure that, you know, all of us, we have to have responsibilities, our neighbors, our elders, to help and make sure that we're contributing each other. And helping and supporting each other because this virus is really critical and we have to make sure that you know it's so sad sanitizers doesn't you don't can't get anywhere you know if you have share with it please you know you have to share with your neighbors your friends you know and my friends actually who's a tailor he's willing to contribute you know 100 masks he's making it you know I told him you know we've been given the hospital next few days to give it in hotels and especially federal qualified health centers you know who I am part of I work with primary one health so to give those areas and he's really doing it next few days to make some of them like to give away and we have to kind of like share, you know, you have to share what we have, you know, people who don't have it, you know, please. You know, sometimes you see the market is empty, you know, and everything's gone. So people, at least they have home, but please share. I'm begging you, share with your neighbors, your friends, those who don't have, those please who don't have anything, those who fortunate, unable to do it, please share with it, you know, and I'm encourage you, everybody, to share with, you know, if you really want, willing to volunteer and translate some of the documentations, you can inbox me, you wanna, and if you have resource to share with it, please inbox me, we could share it. Our neighborhoods, and you know, it's not what the groups, it's gonna cross the board. The message and anybody can benefit, you know. Please, you know, give, be humble, be love your neighbors, and everybody is struggling. Be helpful and be kind, and it's a tough time, you know, and we have to help each other, you know, and elderly, you know, blind, disabled, and anybody, you know, and we have to be able to use social distance as well. And we have to kind of like show our children, for example, you know, so I'll encourage everyone, if you have information, please share it and let them know other people they could do it and they would apply it. You know, and it's important, you know, and no one can do it alone. We're all together on this. You know, I want to appreciate it, you know, the governor and the Dr. Erkin doing a great job. You know, the local office of the mayor, everybody's doing a good job, and everybody's doing their best, the neighborhoods and everybody. So I want to make sure that everybody is being able to help the neighbors. In unfortunately, we have large, you know, underserved communities in Central Ohio, homeless, you know, for example, you know, we have to think about those who don't have anything. So we have to be shared and be kind. You know, I've been giving away some sanitizers that I have last few months. I said, you know, at least what I have, I could share it. You know, please share with it and your neighbors, you know, your friends, and be kind. We have to be kind to each other. You know, it's funny that this disease doesn't have, you know, level of, you know, class, you know, doesn't have poor, doesn't have, you know, rich, we all together, you know. So please, you know, we have to make sure that we have to share the information. If you have information, you know, be thankful and give the other ones, you know, because that's the whole idea, is we have to give up, you know, it's about time to give things, you know. Sometimes it's sad, we piling up stuff, you know, and I've been talking to my kids and telling them, you know, you have to text your friends how they doing, everybody calling about their friends, the families, the friends, the neighbors, please share, you know, the kindness, what you're doing, your story, you know, how things, your day goes, you know, we have to kind of like lift up each other, the moral, you know, and to be, encourage all of us, you know, and I'm praying all of you, and to be alive and well, and we have to pray those who died, you know, and those who sick, you know. So it's about time to heal and think about it, you know, think a bigger picture, you know, like how we come up with these things, you know, how we can help in using social distance and sanitizers and clean our hands, and those who don't have it and give it away and make sure you share it with them, you know. It's especially, you know, those who's homeless, who doesn't have a place to stay. Please think about those things as well, and those who don't have anything, you know, and sick people who are real sick, and we have to pray and think about it. And I want to thank each and everyone and their kind thing they're doing, and we should be encouraging, lifting each other, you know. And please, if you want to be part of helping and have information to share, always inbox me and share with other people. And we all in this together, you know. And my friend was telling me the other day, he said, you know, that doesn't have a class, you know, whatever you pull, reach, it's all, we all together. So it doesn't matter what you belong to, where you're from, or which part of, you know, so we're all together, and we have to enforce each other, and we have to be able to help one another, you know. And every night I translate some documentation, I'm sending people, you know, and calling people, you know, and I'm doing my best, what I can do, you know, to help, you know, and my neighborhoods, you know, and people who don't have anything. So please do the same thing. I'll encourage you, be happy, be alive, and be encouraged and be thankful, okay? Be thankful and every minute we have. Thank you. God bless you, all of you. Peace. This is Muhammad Ahmed. Thank you.